With so much discussion centered around healthcare reform, one of the most transformative elements in the delivery of care is value-based purchasing. It's a fundamental change in the way the American healthcare system will deliver care. But how's it going to work? Let's take a look. Value-based purchasing is designed to reduce variation in quality of care, reward top performers, encourage quality improvement, and make high-value healthcare more affordable for everyone. For value-based purchasing to be effective, there are three basic priorities. First, there's the data collection needed to measure quality. Second, public reporting, which will empower consumers and their physicians to make better decisions based on the value rather than the cost of care. And lastly, payment reform links a hospital's compensation to the quality and appropriateness of the care it provides. With each of these components working together, the healthcare system will begin to shift from a fee-for-service model, where all hospitals are compensated identically, to a system that links compensation to quality of care, patient outcomes, and quality improvement. Working in collaboration with other stakeholders, the ACC developed clinical guidelines, appropriate use criteria, and performance measures to better inform cardiologists so they deliver the right care to the right patient at the right time. Keeping all of this data in one place is critical to the success of value-based purchasing. With more than 18 million patient records, 2,000 hospitals, and more than 1,000 outpatient physicians, the National Cardiovascular Data Registry provides evidence-based rationale that informs treatment choices and lowers costs. Participating facilities gain access to reports on demand, compare their performance to other customized comparison groups, and drill down to the patient level on key performance metrics. Quality issues can be addressed quickly before they affect reimbursements or are publicly reported.
Having the ACC and the NCDR on your healthcare team will position you to provide high quality, guidelines-based care, maximize your compensation, and ensure optimum patient outcomes.